What's up, everyone? Welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you are new. Today is the long-awaited cabin tour, so I am showing you my cabin on the Allure of the Seas. As you guys probably know, maybe not, I live with my roommate Jackie, who is also in the ice cast. So this is our little home away from home, and I love our cabin. I think it's super cute and cozy. Please excuse my voice, I am currently sick and super stuffy, so that is why I sound like this. If you guys are interested in keeping up with me on a more day-to-day basis, make sure to go follow my social media. I will have them linked down below. And without further ado, let's just jump into this. So starting at the door, we just have a shoe rack on the back. So Jackie's shoes are on the bottom, and then mine are on the top. Next to the door, we just have four racks. So those are Jackie's, and then these are mine. I just currently have my two bags hanging, so my Steve Mann and my Valentino. Next to that, we just have a little whiteboard. We write down any notes on there, if someone calls and leaves a message, or things we need to buy. Obviously, it's spooky season, so I had to write that down. And then below that, we just have this little metal organizer. And then I always put my sea pass on here hanging, so that when I leave the room, I just grab that. Above there, we just have these little changing twinkle lights with all our Polaroids so far from the contract. We only have five, but we're working on filling it out. We have this little light fixture. I don't know why it really looks like that. But on top of it, we have this cute little pumpkin that says, "Welcome Friends." Some fall decor. Some important documents. Mamma Mia dressing. That's Jackie's schedule. The phone list and the phone. Next to that, we just have this little table. So I have my bulletin board with some photos of my favorite people. And we have this cute little mason jar with fake flowers in it that we made from things from the dollar store. We have this cute little owl guy and a little scarecrow, some more fall decor. And then underneath here, we just have some shelving. So the right side is mine. So in this basket, I just have all my electronics and cords. And then obviously my Beats and my vlog camera. Then Jackie's side just has her Nintendo Switch and some snacks. And then next to that table, we just have more storage. So we just have Jackie's French press and my little mug I bought last week. And then we just have this for more storage. So the top drawer just has bags. It's like really smushed in there. The drawer below that just has like medicine and my laptop sleeve. This third drawer just has all our bathing suits in this little basket. So we have quite a few. And then toothpaste, more medicine, emergency, tampons, that fun stuff. And then the bottom drawer just has all our plethora of teas and mugs and containers, things like that. Next to the table, we just have a chair with a gray blanket over top because the chair is not looking too cute. So we tried to spice it up a little bit. And then next to that is my bed. So I am on the bottom bunk, and this is just what my bed looks like. So I got the bedding from TJ Maxx, the two little black pillows from the Dollar Tree actually, and the blankets were from TJ Maxx as well. So I think it's super cute. And then of course I have more pictures, and then I have this cute little keychain from my grandma that says, "You are in my heart," as well as this little guardian angel that she gave me before I left. I have this little mini Chichen Itza thing, remote for my TV, and then over on this shelf I just have my headphones. I have two cards from my mom and dad, another little mini picture collage, and this little pin that my friends gave me before I left when they threw me a going away party, and they wrote Ice Princess on it, and I just love it because it makes me think of them. Then this is just Jackie's bed up here. Her bedding is so cute as well, and she has this really nice blanket, which is so fluffy. And then next to my bed is just another little table. So I have my laptop here, some pens and highlighters, my skate paint next to it. We have these cute little fake succulents that the girls that lived here previous to us just left. And then I have my master schedule, which I, of course, color coordinated because I'm a freak. Then above that, we have our lockers, and our name tags are just stuck on them because they're magnetic. This is one of my shelves, so I just have all my notebooks and agendas over there, colored pencils, my glasses, perfume, lotion, my Tamagotchi, and then some hats and headbands. And then this is my top shelf, so I just keep my snacks up here, my Polaroid, my Tide Pods, my water bottle, and then my makeup wipes. These are Jackie's shelves. I'm not gonna go into them because it's her stuff. In here we have a mini fridge, which we don't have that much stuff in there, just our coffee and creamer. We have four drawers, so mine are the bottom two. So in here I just have bras, sports bras, and then bottom is socks and underwear. These are our closets. They're absolutely tiny. So here is my closet. I have it color coordinated as much as I can because, you know, I'm OCD like that. I have a little cube in the back with more socks, and then these are all my leggings, of course. And then below that, I have two more cubes. So this front cube is full of tank tops and crew necks, things like that. This cube in the back just has shorts and skirts. I have two more drawers underneath. So the top one is all my shirts, little tank tops, and the bottom one is all my shorts, which obviously I overpacked them. So that's why they won't open correctly. We have a full-length mirror, of course. Last but not least, our bathroom is absolutely tiny, but this is it. These are my towels. We have a little flamingo shower curtain, super cute. My stuff, Jackie's stuff, a pink little rug. But dude, this shower is absolutely tiny, like you cannot even move when you're in the shower. The sink, thrilling, and the mirror, and then I just have some more storage in here as well. But yeah, this is the cabin. It's small, but homey, and I love it. That is all for this cabin tour. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure to hit the like button, and if you're interested in seeing more of my videos, make sure to subscribe down below. But that is all. Thank you so much for watching. I love you guys. Thank you for your support, and I will see you in my next one. Bye, guys.